Subaru announced online that it would be launching a new SUV on September 15th, and proceeded to show a short video with flash images of what looked like an SUV. It is probably the 2023 Crosstrek that should go on sale in late 2022, for around $37,000, and if they offer an EV variant, that would enter at $40,000 approximately.